Let's do this. Bison and Zangief. Let's have a good match. Peachy, hold on a second. You're the one who has to wait. Because the person who just joined gave you a bye. Alright, I've seen this matchup quite a lot. Bison can't use a lot of his tools because they're only slightly minus, but only slightly minus is absolutely suicidal with Zangief. So, you pretty much can't use scissor kicks at all once Geef has super, and they're a bad idea anyway most of the time. So you have to use, or like Inferno is like punishable for most ranges for Geef. So you have to do stuff like a lot of blasts and a lot of zoning. Mostly normals. I like that he's already trying to start bulldogging, but it's really difficult to do that against Geef, to push him without getting pushed himself. That being said, Scrooby's taking it real slow. Yes, that's it! Oh. He had to flex too long, so he was forced to get the added hit. If he didn't get that, he would have had a punish. A better punish. Wow. He's intentional. That was a good reset. Didn't work for him, though. There was some interesting shits already going on. Nice. That's like the max range convert for Stan Fierce. That was really cool. Wait until your next match would be available, and then just push him into losers. Unless you're a bye, and then just wait 5 minutes. I mean, fighting a bye. Bison's Devil's Reverse, I think, is one frame throw invincible, so he can use it to get out of, or maybe just EX. I think just EX, Devil's Reverse, EX Stomp. So he can use that to get out of wake-up pressure decently, and Geef can beat it with any media attack, but his media attacks, unless he's in B-trigger, don't lead to anything. Nice, that might be a punish. Was that a punish? Didn't look like it. That throw! Okay, that was nice. Spider Sex has... hold on. I have Spider Sex's fucking ID here. It's, Seki Spider. S-E-C-K-Y, and then Spider. Sorry, chat. Sorry. Sorry for putting that on top of the screen. Nice, Devil's Reverse. Didn't you have a EX Inferno there? Being cornered sucks in this matchup. I don't like Geef giving that away. The Geef seems to know what he's doing, but I really don't like the position he's putting himself at. But I really like the way he's playing footsies. I like have this mixed opinion on how this Geef is playing because it's partially blowing me away, and partially I don't agree with it. That's nice. Okay. Don't like scissor kicks in this matchup over blast. Blast you can pretty much use in the same instances. Oof. Geef is using the normals really well. It's a hard matchup. I don't think it's hard. I think it's probably, honestly, like even. It's probably like a 5-5. Doesn't feel that way, that bad either way. And it's easy to think that like Zangief is bottom tier, so like, he sucks here. Yes! You can't convert this into a super though. He maybe should have just done super. Short crutch jab, pull in, no follow up into super. Because that does more damage than full V trigger into EX air pile driver, right? Zangief wins. I'm actually not sure. It burns two more bars, but losing the damage of the V trigger might really hurt.
Round one.
That was well taken from the Geef. Scrooby. Oh, that's... no. What do you do there? Can you do another down towards Fierce? I don't think you can. I don't think you have enough time. Max range. I guess you go straight to scissor kick? God, that's a weird scenario. Nice. Send hard kick is such a risk because if the opponent crouches it, they can punish you in reaction. But of course, if the opponent crouches it, they're holding down back. If they're holding down back, then you can just kind of fuck him over. Oh, he... Okay, okay. Bison should have quick stood there. He would have been able to escape the corner. That's a really good response. Most people do dumber stuff than that. I think he mistimed that. No, I think he went low strong. You have to do like a light normal or nothing if you want to beat another light normal, and Geef has really, really big light normal, so you have to expect them. I'm pretty sure Geef's like 4-frame jab will interrupt Bison's like 6-frame crouch strong after down towards fierce. Actually, I have no idea. It shouldn't, right? Because down towards fierce is like +2. And medium speed lights. Man, I don't know. Might have just been poor timing. Okay, that could have been a bigger whiff punish. Probably stand fierce if the hard scissor kick would have been really nice. Oh, that was... He could have just killed. He got the win anyway, though. He did a reset on, like a scenario where he had a combo that would kill. Or at least a combo that would dizzy. That was good Geef. This guy's a man to watch out for. Very nice. Very, very nice. Scrooby, huh? CG played pretty well. It's a bad first match. Spavavin fucking already chilling. Muscle Cop already chilling super high up. I just had to move them far away so they wouldn't run into each other immediately. But I only moved them so they'd run into each other one bracket later. I should have maybe moved them further still. I didn't want to switch myself with, like, someone in a completely different place. Baf, I fucked up the challenge. Okay, only I can fix up fucked up challenges. Where are you? What did you fuck up? Who should have won? Oh. Okay. I like how Disco's got that fucking cat. I'd like to get my match going. But it's not available yet. Scrub Styles. I hope he's here. Hohenheim. I hope he's here. Zero Gamer, it's someone else now. Frame Trapper, here's to hoping I didn't miss my match. It's up to you, isn't it? Alright, I'm waiting for... I don't know if this is about to end. I'd do my match if this is about to end, which it might be. Who is Derp the God? He's, I think Derp the Prophet. I've got him on my friends list. Derp the Prophet. Mames of False Legend thought I was late. You are late, but you're not so late that you missed a match, so go ahead and play. Duality just advanced. Exciting. I'd like to get him after some point. I'd like to watch him play. But he won't have a match available for a while. There's a good chance I'm going to run into Sonic Soul. I've got to use all that Nash experience I just cultivated. I really want this fucking... I wonder how far along this is. They must have gone to 3. I guess I could get another match going, but then I need to do myself like twice in a row. But I might need to do myself twice in a row anyway, since Sonic Soul and a False Legend are probably... swinging. I think Sonic Soul is just Sonic Soul, Frame Trapper. Since you're up against him. Triforce Legend just got here. Why is everyone fucking late? Now I really don't want to get another game. Has the tournament started? Yes. Are you so late that you've been kicked out into the losers bracket? No. There's a lot of pretty good players here. God, I mean, I should have just kept Scrooby on and had him fight Jinbei. That would have been entertaining. Okay, literally, who is this name? And they better be playing. How the fuck did your phone say it was at 9? Alright, Sefric. I'll do that next time. Unfortunately, I think it's too late to do it this time. I'll give it a look right now. Like that? Or is it A4 fucking some bullshit? Nope. God, I just want my match. And min both of us in Discord. Let me... How do you even admin people? Add friend. This is too hard for me. Okay, they're taking too long and I want to get anything on stream. Who is currently good to go up? Triforce Legend Failure here, you're hopping on. Triforce Legend plays Kami, I think. Failure Hero was playing Laura against me. So, that's probably the matchup we're about to see. I feel like we've seen that quite a lot at BAF Cups, haven't we? Kami versus Laura. Sorry we messed that up, huh? What do you mean? Young 2D God, I think he's one of my friends. I think he messaged me. No. Fail, I love the Ryu guide. Thanks. Oh, you're already playing him? Or what? Okay, whatever. Is there anyone who wants to play? On stream. Jesus Christ, this is like the longest gap between play we've ever had in a BAF Cup. Cool, it's like nuclear hot in here. Never move to California. You will literally get microwaved. Do microwaves actually use microwaves when they radiate? Does anyone know about that? What wavelength is it? What frequency? I haven't seen anything like adjust in a while. Spider-6, where are you? The other guy's not here. Can someone please step up? Anyone. Yeah, Scrub Skiles just beat Fest, or just beat Hohenheim. We can get him on, maybe. I feel like he's underscoring his username. FST Ravage. What's going on? God, this is like the third Baf Cup in a row where like there's a bunch of people and like supposedly people aren't showing up. I really need to actually do the check-ins. If your other match moved on and your opponent hasn't even showed up, then I say push through. That's our rule, I think. If they're so late that they're literally stopping you from playing, then they're too late. Maybe it's scrub underscore styles. Why is no one joining, dude? No, that's not it. Why is no one joining? Can I get a single fucking person who's ready to have a match? Where's fucking my opponent? Okay. Crimson Kick. We can do that. Is it Crimson Kick 47? No? Is it just Crimson Kick? Crimson underscore kick. That's not it either. That didn't work. Let's keep trying. Nope. Crimson Kick, what's your username? And USSR underscore USSR underscore. Disco Vigilante's already in fucking like winners, like super winners. Also Derp won at least one match, which makes me feel good. Crimson hyphen kick. Oh. Alright, we got one. Right as my match became available. Against a guy named Zeta Zeta. Isn't P4KI Rainbow always laggy? You can't go 2-0 in a tournament. That doesn't make sense. Alright, we got a Shoto match? Please. Oh. I like Shoto.
Let's do this.
Duality's username is literally just Duality. But if you're playing him, then you must be pretty far up, right? Maybe wait on that one. I want to see that on stream. I want to see Meatwad versus Duality, dude. Hold your match. That one's going to be good. I got one, and then my two are like after this, so we should be okay.
Round one. Fight.
People who watch the YouTube video archives probably just skip around anyway. Tricky, tricky. That throw. Slight walk back into throw. No quicksand. Whoa! What was the failsafe there? And why'd that cross up work? I don't like neutral jump setups with Ken. Didn't matter there, I don't think. No, I kinda did. If you neutral jump as the start of your combo with Ken, I think you're too far for low strong back strong. It's apparently laggy, according to USSR.
Round two. Fight.
Poking with crouch medium kick. I think that's an under-repped button for Mika, but he's not using it the places where I think it's under-repped. He's just using it. Should have been low strong, right? Huh? They got a crush counter punish. Chase it in, done something standing. Stand strong, stand fierce, or probably a towards fierce combo. Would have had a dizzy, maybe. That throw, he was expecting that too much. No punish. You can't let that move just be saved. That was a decent Ken. Hope it's not that laggy.
Ken wins.
Are both players from America? I missed. Unfortunately, we have a roll on lag and it's play on it. It sucks. But if both people are from America, I just shrug. Dire combat to hard DP is technically more consistent than hard Tatsu.
It's go time.
Okay, we're all US flags. There are ranges where hard DP works and hard Tatsu whiffs.
Do this.
Damn, derp in my chat. Haven't seen that in a while. No, you can't just choose yourself to be on stream. Well, you can, but... Damn it, it's going to be a while before I can get fucking Meatwad versus Duality. Well, we can do that really fast once that becomes available. We can blow through that. I just really want to see it. Derp Weasel, Dick Gobblers Incorporated.
Round one. Fight.
Hadouken! Hadouken! Hadouken!
Humongous Afro's name starts with Afro something. Alright, so we got a character change. Crimson Kick is up one. We got a good old Shadow. Is that reversal hard uppercut? It's not very good. Re-sweep is kind of hard to punish from max range. I think Ken can do like a... I don't know what Ken can do. He might be able to do a hard uppercut. He can definitely do an EX uppercut, but he had no bar. I think his sweep is out of range. He might be able to do medium Tatsu on a lot of far punishes, but that's a crouching opponent. Ken has a hard time punishing that. Paging Jinbei. Someone is apparently waiting for you.
Round two. Fight.
Don't be too much in a hurry to skip people. Lack of a cancel, that self corner. Cross-ups are enticing because the opponent can't anti-air them, but if they just block them, you're giving yourself really terrible screen position a lot of the time. That fireball was almost certainly punishable by Ken staying short. My window is in the way. Thanks for pointing that out. I didn't notice. Gotta be more mindful of that. In fact, I should shrink the window so that can't happen. Is that a light uppercut? What's going on with this guy's uppercuts? It's only medium. Medium's the only one with invincibility. I really like that walk-in. Oh my god, both of them so late. That's a punish. He could have canceled it just super. Oh, that's unfortunate. That could have been a meterless combo to kill, but whatever. He saw the unsafe move and he did a punish way early.
Final round. Fight.
Mindless jumping. Yeah, there's not a whole lot of optimization in this match from either player. A bit better from the Ken. a bit early, wasn't it? Yeah, that's why. Why people go for cross-ups in the corner. So much jumping! Please! Ken just backs up, jumps in, backs up, jumps in. Jesus Christ. Come on, guys. Ooh, very nice. Oh, he just staked his life on that. No anti-airs. It better have been laggy as shit with a match like that. Crimson Kick just took it. I gotta fight Zeta Zeta. That match is like the only first match that hasn't resolved, besides Izzo's.
It's go time.
Get out of here. Zeta Zeta. I don't think I've ever even seen that guy. It's kind of exciting. Birdie. Super gold. Already I'm a little scared. I haven't played this matchup enough.
Let's
connection looks
this.
Okay. We're not fucking around this tournament. We're here to win. Look at all them pointers. A bit nerve-wracking.
Round one. Fight.
Gotta wait for that banana to go away. Low strong just punishes that. That's what I should have done. Shit! There's a donut. I did an EX move even though. Ooh, that's kind of intelligent. No. That's bad. That just got worse. Ugh, it just got a lot worse. Very good reverse. Damn, that combo would have been good. I missed it. I know the punish. Yeah. Wow, nice. That was a punish. Fuck. Space. Alright. Shit. Both times I tried to do stand strong and it got stuff. Oh shit, no. Okay, he did something. I dropped that link. Didn't I? Pretty sure I did. Pretty sure that's supposed to be...
You win.
Pretty sure I did it wrong. Alright, I got one. How come when you're playing online, like, this works properly? Both players have to commit to yes. You're playing offline, it's fucking all to one dude.
Fight.
They get that wrong. Then that's a good reset. Caught me jumping. I think I was too far to pick up the combo there. Had to cancel. I didn't want that. Oh shit, he did it again. The non-mix-up mix-up. Got me. Got counter-poked.
Round two. Fight.
Fuck! I completely forgotten that that was a thing that could happen. God, how did things go awry so quickly? Shit, I just did it. Oh, fuck. Got me. Not respecting her wristles.
You lose.
Are we trapped? Help. Help. Abort. Motherfucker, dude. Let me close my game and reopen it. Fatal error. God, I'm gonna... I needed that momentum. Yeah, I crashed.
Battle Lounge.
Come to my game. I could technically change characters since I just lost.
It's go time.
But I think I want to stick with Laura.
Let's do this.
Get pinged.
We'll eat something after this.
Oh, you two always play on stream. Fuck. Let's chill, Meatwad. And Muscle Cop, etc. Played out. Okay, fine.
Fight.
Don't play it out. I'll. Damn. Really hit. Alright, cool. He threw it away. That was just high risk, high reward. That wasn't really a throw.
Round two.
I'm really glad to have that kind of start going. God. Huh. Damn. It's far. That's a whip punish. I just did that. Okay, I won. That was really close.
You win.
That felt really stupid. I didn't want to win like that.
It's go time.
Your game's Zeta. I gotta do mine really fast. Then I gotta get meat wads on. Yeah, if I punished with critical art, I would have, like, won. I mean, I did win, but if I punished his super with my super, I would have just, like, won immediately. Stand fierce, fireball super. But I kind of cracked. Or, like, I was so alarmed that he did it. I, like, wasn't ready to punish a super. All I could think was, do I have the do I have the health to block this? Do I have the V reversal to V reversal it? And I was like, yeah, I do have the health to block it. And so I was like, I'll just block and get a normal punish. And I didn't really think about my normal punish. I didn't even use the optimal damage normal.
Round one. Fight.
It's a little jittery. Ugh. Please no. Hard to punish a fireball in this. Yeah, hit a button wrong. Let's not get dizzy. Ugh, I wanted that to come out the other direction. Oh, I didn't react. I think he came in third. Wow.
Too easy.
It's really jittery. I swear I blocked that. I don't know what happened. I can never fucking punish a Sonic Boom in this. I couldn't react to the jump, dude. Fuck. That was really, really laggy. He's, like, clearly good, but that was, like, unplayable. There was a lot of shit that was reaction punishes for me that I couldn't get. Namely jumps.
Round one. Fight.
I probably should have tried playing Guile. I couldn't react to that. Why is he reacting to his combos? Fuck. Yeah. canceled, so I didn't have to react. I can't believe that worked.
It can't be over.
Round two. Fight.
Shit. I was supposed to be a jump forward, but I think his... didn't want that command grab. That's nice. Am I supposed to react to anything? I hate that was a punish. Fuck. Shit. Ah, that was... fuck. I tried to do stand forward into overhead, but I didn't stand forward into back B skill, and then I tried to do another stand forward and it was too far out. Hey, this doesn't look laggy. Maybe this is my big round. Fuck. Lag's not changing anything. Let's reset. That was the kill. Oh shit, that's safe. Stop. Shit. Oh my god, he choked it. He choked it away. He was just going nuts. He was just going nuts. I thought I was dead. But he wasn't paying attention to... He gambled it all. He was as nervous as I was. He had all these plus frames. He was going for the counter hit, but he didn't need to cancel it. I was dead even if he didn't cancel it.
Round one. Fight.
I tried to interrupt. Why'd that win? Is that really a punish? Ah, shit. I dashed in and block. This would be dramatically easier if it wasn't laggy. I did not see that stand fierce. Okay, that's sneaky meaty. Yeah, I was dead. Motherfucker, dude. Literally laggy almost every single round. Only not one. I feel really bad about that. That, like, wasn't a clean game. Any one of those jumps, I should have been able to hard elbow.
It's go time.
But you need to react really fast to a moonsault to hard elbow them. I don't even feel like I made any mistakes. I made like a few. I dropped like a V-trigger combo. I dropped a few of those. But like, I'd get like, it'd be like dash and throw from, I wouldn't even see the dash. Like not just like oh, he dashes really fast, but like literally he would be full screen. Not full screen, like quarter, half screen, then I'd be thrown. It's like not you, it's just this game. One-sided lag is a really stupid thing that didn't used to exist and now does. But I would say that like Nash is fucking one of those characters where I'm really reliant on really quick reactions.
Round one.
I like these colors.
Fight.
Nah, we just play on it. Damn, tricky. It's like not anyone's fault. Or rather, it's Capcom's fault. I don't like that. It looked like Meatwad knew. He did what I was expecting. Or what I would have been trying to do. He jumped back in anticipation of a Eagle Spike. Jump back will cause Eagle Spike to whiff, which will cause it to be punishable. But if he bounces off you, he does chip damage, and it's safe. Meatwad played the matchup super well just then. He had good contesting. That's one of the things I think he really got him the victory in that round. He knew it was minus, and he knew when he could like push buttons, and he knew what buttons he could push in those times. Surprised that reach. That was pretty optimal. Very impressive stuff from Meatwad there.
Wins.
Yeah, Eagle Spike is like unsafe against almost every character in the game. Fight. Maybe every character. It's only safe if he's got a tornado behind him. Like the medium there for the screen push. That's gotta be unsafe. Meatwad is so good with the pressure. He's one of them I never command grab kind of grapplers, which are the best ones. Oh, the meaty, but he mistimed it. That was actually really punishable. Stand Pierce? Forward Pierce. Reset? Backdash is a very halfway option there. It's gonna kill. I've never seen that combo. The roll into nail? That was cool.
Round two.
There's that jab. Oh my god, jump fierce anti-air. Respect. That's tricky, but it doesn't even do any damage. That's the great thing about Rashid. This is like neutral. Or even like plus, I don't know. No quick stand arguably got him out of some pressure there. God, Miwata's so smart. Nice convert! Gouken! Crouch jab, beats everything except the X Mixer. He has no meter right now. Now he's one. Now he's not again. That's safe. T-Hawk style. Punish that! Is that a punish? You didn't get it. Might not be a punish. That lag is just me. Miwata's a super away from winning. Shit, he's an anything away from winning. Rashid's 950, isn't he? Oh no! That was successfully baited, but not successfully punished. Look at that damage. Honestly, like, if Miwad lands like one combo at the EX slash, it's gonna be like tied. Duella needs to turtle this out. Oh my god, sweet Jesus, this is like a 50-50. That was it! Crouch short, stand jab, EX slash. Be dead. Jesus Christ. Meatwad actually brought that all the way back to a 50-50. Rashid wins. Was it 1-1? I thought he was like... I thought it was pretty hopeless. I don't know what you are after a fully mashed tornado. You get the extra momentum. It can't be plus more than one. Because the only thing that he ever does is stand short. Oh, that's... yeah. Ninja jumping is not a good button. Good response there. Punish, punish, punish. It's hard. He mashed it out. I think that's not even a crush counter punish or anything. Rashid's mobility, though. Just escape corners for free. Very difficult for Alex to punish that. Miwad, I don't know if he excels in this kind of scenario, but he certainly has to play it a lot. Hanging back, being unable to approach. I really like the B-reverse. B-reversal from grapplers is really good. Nice, there it is. That's what would have won him the last round. Very nice. That was jump short, I think it would have worked. Oh, there it is. Stairman House is a meaty there. Is that punishable? I really thought it was, man, but what could Alex do? EX slash? EX chop, I mean. But I can't even imagine that would be a punish. Alex isn't very good at the fast punishes. Maybe stand short, but even then. No, stay on the ground, I feel. Wow! Rashid! Duality new. This is tricky. This is very tricky. Alex has no reversal for grabs, he's just gotta grab. Yup! Three throws in a row, and then expecting the fourth one, tech to throw. Round two. That's how it goes. Oh, it was that far? Normally that's, like, available there. Yeah, Rashid has to do that once just to convince opponents not to just go for, like, reversal lights every single time. Because reversal lights beat everything else he has. Alright, down fierce, got him out anyway. He wanted it to do something more than that. Alex has a lot of health, doesn't he? 1050. Rashid's damage is really low. I feel like Alex is eating a ton of hits, but, like, it's not, like, one Alex combo will bring it back even. Tricky, tricky. Medium? Just for consistency, I guess. Too afraid of throws. That's it! No, he has to cancel to sledgehammer. Oh, what the hell? That's a crush counter punish. No cancel? What just happened? Why is this even? Command grab. Oh, that's even better. Only 1,000 health for Alex? I guess it's just all Rashid's damage then.
Final round. Fight.
Very nice. Oh, that doesn't work anymore, does it? That's like the old combo. Tricky, tricky, you got the confirm. I don't think he was expecting to. Nice! I don't think he can do anything there. Maybe stand short. Yeah, that crosses through. Never seen that one. Never seen that one. Did pretty good damage, I guess. Oh, he could have jumped out of that setup, or even interrupted it. I'm scared. That looks it, right? No, not it. God, Rashid's fucking resets are insane. There were a lot of interrupt points there, but Meatwad was really careful. Is my loser's game available? Duality is really good. I like want to watch him versus Sephiroth. Maybe we'll keep him on. Because that sounds entertaining.
It's go time.
No, come back. I just want to watch Duality forever. My match is against Izzo! Of course!
Let's do this!
What's my bracket looking like? Biu, Lu Tzu, Siu. I think that's that laggy guy. What was his name? He's been in here on and off. He had a name that was nothing like that. Bali Bilal, or whatever. Bali Bilal.
Round one.
Alright, what's going on here? Sephiroth can do this, but he needs to play really, really good. Sephiroth has a very counter meta playstyle. Sephiroth's playstyle is like figure out what people like tend to expect and then like do the opposite of it. So a lot of it won't be good on paper. Or not that it won't be good on paper, but it'll be like maybe not like riskier than it needs to be on paper or something like that. Oh, Brutus. You're Bilu too. That's right. I couldn't remember. Not gonna be punished. No way. Come on. Look at this.
Round two. Fight.
Whoa, Sephiroth. I don't like when Nashes do that. It's not that I don't like it. It can be good. A round start is a very predictable time to do something. Nice. Didn't do anything with it, though. Of course that was a cross-up. Come on. Didn't he dropped every part of that combo. And the punish was dropped, too. Not really comboed. No quicksand actually ended up looking kind of good. I think EX... No, you can't do EX there, can you? You need close strong to get an EX.
Final round. Fight.
I think Nash can reverse something when he gets 20 lines from that. Do that occasionally. It's really risky against Nash. Nash has pretty strong crush counter combos. Oh no! Of all the ways that could play out. Oh, I'm not rooting for Sephiroth. This is safe. Yep, Sephiroth knew. Sephiroth respected it. Sephiroth's doing a lot of blocking. Most blocking I've ever seen him do. I think I saw a crouch jab get thrown there. What's the conversion that Sephiroth needs? That might have been it. That cross up into super would have been a lot of damage. Okay. Okay. That chip out. I didn't see the health. Yeah, had to have.
Rashid wins.
Sevric, maybe could have supered there. He didn't have an EV meter, right? He just V-reversaled. I mean, V-triggered. I think they both just V-triggered.
Round one.
Super fight. Probably would have gone through it. It's quite easy for that super to chip you out, though. I wouldn't have known what to do there, man. That was really fast. No, jump isn't even a good response. You made it work, though. Be able to block. I'm waiting for the time he does EX Mixer after that. I guess he doesn't need to if it's plus. He can just always do stand short. Fucking, it's not like Nash is gonna reverse you. Keep doing it! Keep doing it! That's not a good button. A light normal, Sephiroth. It's alright, Duality was expecting the light normal. I really like that he didn't do one, actually. I hate that 50-50. I think it is 1-0, yeah. That 50-50 is stressful as hell. Between, like, getting thrown or getting EX mixered. Even though it's like a shitty mix-up. It's like good enough that you have to expect it. Or it's a true mix-up, so you have to expect it, even though like one of the options is incredibly risky for Rashid. This is hard to make a comeback. If I were Sephiroth, I'd like try to win, but sit on my meter. Maybe a moonsault? Oh, Sephiroth is going a bit nuts. Got himself into the corner. What was that? Jump jab? Jump strong. Jump jab. Pretty sure jump strong goes up.
Final round. Fight.
I really like dash in, like low jab, low strong. Or like just low strong, stand strong from Nash. There it is. A minus frames attack into EX Mixer. Sephiroth's a nut that he does that. I can't believe he does that as much as he does. Maybe at the highest level of play, you should be content to eat every single EX Mixer. Too far. V-trigger. V-trigger? I feel like he should have done it. Well, he's dead now. Pretty sure this kills. It's not a very strong super, but it's like a near unscaled combo. I gotta fight Izzo. Damn, this Rashid is good.
It's go time.
I was rooting for you, Sephiroth. Blood, sweat, and tears. That's what's about to happen. I think I'm going to counterpick. Yeah, wait for... If you're top 8, wait.
Let's do this.
So Robin and Muscle Cup are still waiting. Shit. We gotta get them. Baf Cup is theoretically every Thursday. Alright, here's my counterpick.
Rainbow Mika.
Grappler versus Grappler is really stressful.
Round one.
I'm just going to try and zone her. That's like the easiest way to win against Mika. That jump. That's a choice jump. Didn't want that. Punishable, actually. Shit.
Round two. Fight.
Ooh, to cancel. Ooh, it worked. That was an EX. I meant to jump back there. Jump back and back would work. Meant to stand short, stand jab. Oh my god! Okay. I thought I was dead.
You win.
Alright, crouch jab is a tick throw setup, thank you. Izo is probably like scumbag bath full force.
Fight.
I even got the perfect walk in after the Nisha jump. He's playing super careful. But so am I.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, there it is. Something. EX wingless airplane, I think. Alright. I'm up against Belu. Say. How do you pronounce that, dude? Scumbag counterpicks.
It's go time.
Korea.
Let's do this. Killside Plaza.
Brutus it is.
Lara.
Let me zap you.
I can handle Guile. Thank you for what I was expecting, because that's what he said earlier in the chat. I feel like, Laura wins this. But it's not enough to say that, is it? I was scared to play Mika, Laura. I don't like that matchup. Laura doesn't have good tools to contest Mika. Why'd I do that? What on earth was I thinking? Yes, this is a tourney. I dropped that pretty bad, but I salvaged it. But I dropped that pretty bad.
Round two. Fight.
He really doesn't like those fireballs. That's unfortunate. And that's even more unfortunate. That's a frame trap. No. Back roll is good in that matchup. That's a counter poke. That was greedy. He could have punched that worse than he did. No. Okay. Laura's supposed to die against Geef? Get out. No way.
You win.
He has too much trouble with Fireball. Laura counterpokes him in footsies and, like, can hang back against him. I feel like if anything, Mika probably loses against Geef.
Round one.
If Geef has a good matchup at all.
Fight.
That's what you do. That's bad. Okay. Let me jump in. He really wants that. Most people give up after one. I did a command grab of my own. Missed him. I like tried to whiff punish that, but... That's okay. That's not. Ew. Got it. It's kind of good against Laura. Got it. That was close.
Final round. Fight.
Tied it up with his entire bar. And I guess you could count that as momentum. Fuck, man. I blocked so much. But, like, I jumped so much in match one. I thought it's, like, fucking... It's okay. It's okay to jump out. Geef's punishes for jumps are really shitty. If I eat, like, fucking any number of anti-air lariats, it doesn't matter. I might block a little bit more anyway.
Round one. Fight.
Missed that last time. Fuck. Fuck. That's not what you do. What do you do there? Jump in.
Round two. Fight.
Look at that. Fuck. That really went that far. There it was. Ugh, he did it again. I just want meaty command grab. Ah, that sucked. I like haven't gone for that at all. I feel like this guy's making reads entirely not based on the way I'm playing. Games. I tried to play as unlike me as possible last round. I got lucky.
It's go time.
You get lucky or you get unlucky against Geef. The worst that could have happened was I had a Lariat though, that's the thing. Sephiroth just pops in. Okay.
Let's do this.
I'm not sure if my Laura is my best character against Sephiroth. And yet it's who I'm gonna play.
Let me zap you.
Sephiroth has my number. I feel like Sephiroth is the worst person I can run into in one of these tournaments.
Round one.
On the other hand, I have his number.
Yep.
Hello? What's going on with this pressure? I tried to jump out of that. I didn't know you couldn't. So I let him have everything.
Final round.
She just countered with fucking just the occasional crouch jab, crouch strong. Should have died for that. Counter hit conversions. I do that little damage.
KO. It can't be over. You win.
Sephiroth's good at people, but I feel like I'm better at characters in this game. Maybe not in Street Fighter 4. Zephyr might be better with people and characters in Street Fighter 4. But, like, I feel like I understand things that... I feel like I can play in accordance with Nash's strengths that Zephyr's utilizing. I can combo. Oh, this is not good. I believe I hit that. Fuck. Jablo Strong is much better there because it actually combos. That's what I should be doing. Shit. Alright, it's fine. Getting better with this character. What's going on with Jinbei and Fast Ravage? First Ravage? Oh, I'm sorry, Zephyr. Shit. Zephyr was experiencing lag. Well, you've done it to me. Oops, I just went back to back of queue and I was the only one. So we're not into top 8 yet. Where the hell is Jinbei and where the hell is Fast Ravage? What's going on with that? Because that's really far behind. I've gotten pretty far. I don't know any of the people on the other side. Paging, Fast Ravage, Paging, Jinbei. Maybe this is why fucking... Nah, but Jinbei had to fight someone. They're probably playing right now. This tournament is stacked, dude. It would take a really good day for me to be able to win this. When I look at the players and, like, winners right now. Well, Tupac's Laura is much better than mine. Who is not playing? Who should be? We could just get... I hope Crimson Kick and Nice Lab are playing. Is it finally time we started running Baf Cup 3 out of 5 every single match? Do we really have 200 people? Hi, everyone. Slowly growing. Slowly growing. Are they already playing? Oh, Crimson Kick, yeah. Fucking hop on. I don't know if I've ever gotten 200. Did we actually have, like, over 200? What's my all-time high? Where do you look that up? All right, all the monsters who are literally idling, I want you to type 1. I want to see the shy monsters. Nice lab stream. Nice lab, what's your username? I want to see like a slew of ones. Where are all the ones? I guess it was too much to expect. Oh, there's one. Meatwad and Brutus fucking aren't. Lab stream. Wait. Okay, the nice lab. Alright, cool. I like this. There's a lot of ones. Yeah, fucking join here. Wait, how already are we playing? Alright, never mind then, I take it back. I guess we're waiting again. We could get a winner's bracket match going. I really want to see Duality versus Disco Vigilante, and I really want to see Sonic Soul versus Muscle Cop. Muscle Cop is a team Bath official. As someone who has officially beaten Bath. I found out the Twitch had a Twitch friends list recently. I made a Twitch friend. It was like Ice Song, I think. Yeah, we'll just get a winner's bracket match going. Sonic Soul Muscle Cop. You get to join Team Baff if you ever beat me in a tournament setting. That's the rule. Alright, we got it. I like this matchup a lot. I feel like Muscle Cop has to fight every single fucking Nash. So this is a run back from last week, right? I think Sonic Soul lost? I don't remember. I think Sonic Soul lost. I think that this was second versus third place last week. Yeah, you could be fucking Baff Disco Vigilante if you want to. It's not really a team so much as it is like a... like a parasitic... a parasitic organism.
Round one.
Like you're added to Team Baff whether you want to be or not. Once you win. Ah, there it is. Wish I had a 4-frame button that anti-aired that. That's pretty good too, because one of the problems with Nash, one of the things you have to be aware of, is that he can moonsault and not hit you. He could go over your head or stop short. And if either of those things happen, you need a button that recovers really fast. Like if I do a hard elbow and he does moonsault and it's the wrong moonsault and I don't hit him, then he can like land and punish me. Kemi's back medium punch recovers really quickly. That's a nice little tool she has in this matchup. Oh no, I think he had to do low forward maybe? I imagine that works. I have a 6-frame button that anti-airs that. Two frames is kind of a big difference in application. Laura's is also not as tall, although I think it might be wider. It's got a very similar hitbox to Kimmy's. Nice. Oh, not even Crouch Shab was fast enough, it was a bad angle. Crouch Shab is the absolute fastest thing that Kimmy has. Nice! Good reaction, you need to be really fast. Match disconnects, then decide what to do between you. The default rule is replay it, but if like there are rounds you wanna, if you wanna like keep the rounds, then keep the rounds. If like one guy's up a round and the other guy's like I don't want to keep the rounds, and the other guy wants to keep the rounds, it's like fucking tough toenails, keep the rounds.
Nash wins.
But the official rule is replay. If you can win once, you can win again.
Round one. Fight.
More matches is never a bad thing. This is a super good Nash. Oh my goodness! Okay, it's still a punish. It actually said counter hit, so maybe it wasn't a punish. All of Nash's moves recover so fast on whiff. Makes me a bit uncomfortable. What's up, taunt? I haven't seen one of those in a while. The shimmy! This is a near perfect. That was a punish. Oh, wow, that was really risky. I respect that. Okay, all he needs to do is avoid getting dizzy and avoid getting supered, and it's going to be pretty easy to avoid getting supered. There it is.
It get me over!
Round two. Fight.
Anti-air jab, too far out. If someone's going for anti-airs like that, well, jab is like the hardest one for Kami to do anything about. Oh, too early. Yeah, I was going to say, like, EX dive kick is good there. Couldn't anti-air that. He could have uppercutted. Very good punish. Remember when he could... Very sneaky. He didn't kill. He wanted the meter drain, but he didn't realize it wasn't going to kill. Kami can make this comeback, but it's hard. Nice blocking. Took a ton of white just then. There it is. That was a pretty big gamble. No, he had V-trigger. It was not a gamble at all.
Final round. Fight.
Oh no, that was a input error. He wanted to go to back medium punch, and he got that killer B combination. Whatever it's called. Nice. The anti-air. People almost never anti-air that. I say super. Yup. This isn't gonna kill, I don't think, but it's gonna be damn close. It might kill. You didn't need the fierce. Should've shimmied with lights. More consistent.
Kami wins.
Very good, very good. I have slight preference to members of Team Baf over other people. No! Sonic Soul beat me. He's also Team Baf.
Round one.
Oh no, I just like watching Muscle Cop play. I like Kami. There it is! I wonder what Sonic Soul needs to kind of stop that moonsault, I think. Once the opponent demonstrates a willingness and a capacity to anti-air it. The Spiral Arrow punish that sweep? It's gotta. Like a light Spiral Arrow. But it's such a weird punish, most people wouldn't be ready for it unless they played the matchup a lot. God says I don't like this matchup for Nash. We've heard quite a lot of anecdotal things for both sides on who wins this matchup. Tricky, tricky. Kami fucking racks up that white health really badly. Or mix up is really bad though. It's not bad. Oh, it kind of is bad. Nice. Good convert. After health in one go. Can he quick sweep that? Shimmy didn't work. Oh no. That could have been uppercut. Should always turn out uppercut. I would have liked to be a reverse there, to be honest. I don't know how Kami's interacts with him, though. But, like, I think she had to do something to get that mix-up going. I really like the way that Muscle Cop stays in, because that's the big question mark for how Kami can win. Oh, what happened? Did he grab him out of block stun? That was weird. Oh, I wouldn't take the throw there. Don't know how he didn't. Jump back jab, that's the most consistent anti-air for Kami. Versus Kami. Oh no, out of range! Kami's walk speed is good, Kami's Oh, tried to cross up. These blocks. Kami's walk speed is good, Kami's throw range is bad. Oh no! Oh my goodness. Oh, the shimmy! Fuck.
Final round. Fight.
Nice. You can come out an uppercut there in the corner, but I don't think it's green. Send hard kick, huh? It's really weird that a Kami would ever do that. Wow, hits do so much damage on Kami, man. Oh, that didn't work. Jump jab. That's normally, like, really good. I don't think he picked his range right, though. That's safe. There's an anti-air. The shimmy. The shimmy, the shimmy. I think he got him. What the hell? That super's really slow. Good on Muscle Cop to be ready with max damage punish. Sonic's held down to losers. I might run into him. I hope not. No, I hope I do run into him and I hope I win. Let's get Duality versus Disco.
It's go time.
Disco's actually won a Baf Cup. So is Muscle Cop. Muscle Cop's won 2, I think. And Duality. Muscle Cop does not like the matchup. Duality, where are you? Here we go. This matchup probably happens once a year. This is probably the first time Rashid has ever played a Bison. Damn it, Sonic Soul is in my bracket. Oh, there's gonna be some blood. I might go Charlie. I mean, Charlie, what the fuck? I might go, Gal. Because Charlie Nash has to play really differently against Gal compared to other characters. I might be able to exploit poor matchup knowledge, since my Gal is almost as good as my Laura.
Round one. Fight!
I don't want to get fucking double jeopardied. Tricky, tricky. That was a good jump out. I really like cancels into, no, that's unsafe. That was a punish, I think. I really love that when I see that. Zephyrk, what's your opinion on Street Fighter V right now? I'm curious. Well, that's gonna end here. That was probably damage optimal. I always block that fucking EX stomp wrong. I'm bad. You hold towards Bison if you see him disappear. Or not towards Bison, but towards the direction he came from. And if you have an anti-air normal, you go for that. I don't know how Rashid's Crutch Fierce would work there, though. Hi, most W's. You're welcome. Oh, that's an overhead. Oh, he actually crossed up. She might have been able to do initial jump forward to punish that. It's good jumping. I really like the way Disco Vigilante played that. I love Street Fighter V. It's like fucking my favorite Street Fighter. I mean, I don't like it as much as 3, but I like it more than 4. I don't think it's as entertaining to watch, but it's fun as hell to play. That was it. That was optimal punish. Technically speaking, Bison can do 2 stand hard kicks there, rather than stand hard kick into down towards Fierce. You have to do a walk-in between the 2 stand hard kicks, but stand hard kick does more stun. So if you can do 2 stand hard kicks, it's technically better.
Round one. Fight.
Sweep. That was pretty unsafe. I really like cancels into stomp into Devil's Reverse. Last is safe. I love the way Disco plays. I love the way Duality plays. Oh, big combo. That's dizzy, isn't it? No. Was that? That only got 3 hits. Was that light? That should have been medium. I thought it got more hits than that. Maybe it was range. How is Bison? Bison's like the character who's like the weakest to pressure. I thought. Disco Vigilante's found a way to play against Rashid where he's like not really being subjected to that much pressure. The pressure he is being subjected to, he's blocking correctly. I got. Oh, 2 in a row. You're gonna stake your life on that? Jump hard kick, another hard kick, another less strong. Man. 3? Oh yeah, I know he's just trying to be unpredictable, but like, shit, dude.
M. Bison wins.
That's rarely a good idea. This guy looked super, super confident.
It's go time.
Okay, winners is decided, so it's gonna be chilling for a little while. What's going on with 916 and Jinbei? Weren't they like replaying a dropped connection or something? No. It was Crimson Kick and Nice Lab who were replaying a dropped connection. So I think everyone's playing right now. Every match involving Jinbei is taking forever. I feel like this guy hasn't even played that many matches. I like fighting Yurian, but I've never really cared to play Yurian. So I'm like a little excited if he comes back. But I doubt that the reasons I like him will return. Because one of the reasons I liked Yurian was how he could create a new scenario every single time you played him. Yeah, Spobobin's been chilling for a while. Meatwad, are you out? Who knocked you out? Scrooby? Is that... Do you not like that matchup? I played Scrooby. What happened? Like, he seemed pretty good, but, like, I didn't think he was as good as you. I didn't play Scrooby, did I? I only saw Scrooby. He played, against that one... He was the first match we watched. I really want a... Bison's favor against Cammy. That's interesting. I like Geef versus Alex for Geef, actually, to be honest. That's kind of my opinion, too. I think Geef has strong tools for fighting Alex. Alex has to, like, play entirely by normals. And it's not... It's doable, but it's, like, specific. It's not just, like, mash, medium, kick, and win. Well, we could do winner's finals. Means Vabobin just chilling. One of these two matches needs to resolve. Okay, that one just resolved. Crimson Kicks and Lab. Waiting to see who's marked as victor. Let's get Spobobin in here, if nothing else. Spobobin, I think, has perfect attendance for BAF Cups as of Street Fighter V. Or I think he's the closest. A nice live stream. Ah, I missed. I hit enter before the M could register. There we go. The tournament started at 5 PM PST. I think it says in the title. Tonight, you. That's fucking Hand Banana. I recognize that. I like this matchup. Guile used to suck in this matchup in 4, and now I think his tools have completely changed in such a way that he actually has a really good way of controlling her. Kami has the best anti-fireball game of maybe any character who doesn't have a fireball. Guile's other tools work well against her. He's like one of the only characters who can really shut down any sort of jump she does. Kinda like that. I can just flash kick those. Oh, that was gambly. I like that. Stand strong. I didn't steal it. I know you can link like low jab out of that. I never link stand jab, but I always think about linking flash kick, which requires like perfect charging. But he just links into Sonic Boom, which is probably better overall. Stand strong is your must plus frame buttons, this guy. So it's good for that reason and that reason. It's good already for that reason. You can flash kick those. Guile doesn't have to deal with that. He's breaking his down charge too much. Kami doesn't have a good way of making you not. Kami doesn't have a good way of making you stand. Every overhead, quote unquote overhead she has, you can just flash kick on reaction. Because they're all slow. That was good. You can really just sit as Guile in this matchup, I feel. You can just sit and wait. Nice combo. It's hard because you can't throw fireballs once Kami has a bar, unless very specific scenarios. But you can at least compete with her in pokes, and she can't open you up. Kami like can't open up Guile except for shimmies. And even like getting close enough to do shimmies is really hard because you've got to navigate Guile's pokes and he can anti-air you. Robin says he likes the matchup. I actually like Guile for it. Ooh. Honestly, I don't think it's that bad. I feel like it's probably even. I feel like it's not really one way or the other. But I just understand how Guile works in this matchup. That's just unfortunate. Your knuckle has some invincibility, which is the way that you're probably supposed to use it. Nice. Back medium kick for the spacing on the Sonic Boom. Very nice take. Where's the flash kick? He tried to cancel the Sonic Boom by the V-trigger, I can tell. But, like, Kami just crossed him up. He wasn't gonna have left and right charge. Misplay. Ugh, the white health. Kami's HP is bad. Nice live stream. I've never seen this guy. It's pretty good. I think he could have flash kicked that. Well, if he can block it, he can flash kick it. That's the worst punish. Get towards fierce there. Or at least walk in. Stand fierce. Duality is waiting on a match that won't happen for a while. That jump's strong. Impressed. You get a lot of damage if you get a Sonic Boom. Nice. Why jab? That should have been fierce or at least strong or something. You need to maximize the damage there. That wasn't a reset scenario, that was a kill scenario. Tips for playing as Nash. What's your problem? Are you the kind of Nash who gets cornered easily? Are you the kind of Nash who has trouble anti-airing? Most Nashes don't need tips, I feel. Maybe the kind of Nash who doesn't know his optimal combos? The shimmy. So Robin has leveled up a lot since the fucking first Street Fighter V Baf Cup. He didn't used to do shit like that. This is full combo. You can't turn into a stun, though. You need EX uppercut for the stun. You can't do EX uppercut as long as he's in V-trigger. There it is. Robin took it. He certainly made it look like he knew the matchup.
It's go time.
Good run, nice lab. Oh, we probably could have kept Robin on. In fact, we have to keep Spabombing on because Jinbei's fucking still not here. And now it's Sonic SOL, right? No, Duality. Sonic SOL is on my side. Sonic Soul, because it's probably Soul Bad Guy. I don't know where to place Guile, tier-wise. Is it... Which one is it? Which one is it that's fucking... Is it 916 or is it Jinbei who's holding it up? I have no idea. I haven't heard either of them fucking come in and say anything. I'm not just going to advance myself. So Duality was supposedly playing ranked, so we might need to wait a minute for him. There he is. Chun-Li.
Do this.
Take the advice of Sonic Monarch. He's got a... He's Sonic Soul. He's got a good sense of what Nash does. They're talking in Discord. How much could they fucking play? Do they... Are they... I bet fucking Jinbei just thought it was first to five for every single match or something. Or 916 or whoever. One of them. Is it actually Chun? He's going Chun? This is... This is an interesting pick. Jump Strong is, I feel like, Kami's best normal in terms of hitboxes. Air normal. Whoa, that uppercut range. It was not a throw being represented there. He could have blocked his way to safety. Still uppercutted. Nice combos. That's feature girl only. That meaty. Oh my goodness, this Chun-Li is good. Oh, it's Pog Chan. Yeah. That hits on both sides.
Round two.
There it is. Didn't get a combo. You've probably gone for Spinning Bird and missed it, because you never drop Lightning Legs. It's too easy. Can't do anything from that close. That's probably, like, neutral. I'm glad they're... Like, I was mad that they weren't rebalancing the game, because I was thinking about, like, how Geef... Like, everyone knows Geef is kind of a shrug. Or, like, Fung. It's like hard to imagine how they could actually be like secretly great characters. Get a combo. But oh, okay. No, it's probably still gonna work. Hit her midair on accident. Good conversion though. I've heard so many people like dispute who's top tier. That I have to bite my lip when I think about who's top tier. I've heard so many, like, I hear Chun a lot. I probably hear Chun the most of any character. And probably, like, Ryu after that these days. But I'm glad they're not rebalancing until they get a really good sense of, like, what they would need to change. Who goes even and who wins. You know what I mean? Because you have to change Chun in such a way that she, like, no longer counters the character she counters without changing her. Ooh. So that she... suddenly loses to the characters she goes even with. I remember there's a lot of fear that Ryu and Ken wouldn't be strong. I remember that was like I heard so many people comment on my channels like fucking Ryu and Ken are so nerfed if they can't compete with other characters anymore. I would agree with Ryu. I think Ryu doesn't lose to anyone. I thought Ryu was really strong. I think Uppercut would have killed, but I don't blame him for not going for it. That was so safe!
Round two.
I was gonna go... If I was him, I was fucking not looking for... I was looking for a throw there. He said light normals. Determined to take as little risk as possible. Nice. Max damage. I'm someone who played Ken in 4 and don't like the way he was handled in 5. It's not that I don't like it, it's just not for me anymore. Just bobbing. Got on the V-trigger, that's pretty risky. It's a good way to dodge a mix-up.
Cammy wins.
That was a really good low profile with the low forward. I've never seen anti-air low forward used well from Chun-Li.
Round one. Fight.
But Kami's cross-up is really small. Ah, that was nice. I think he could have got something meaner than that. Definitely could have gotten a bigger spiral arrow. But maybe he didn't want one. Uppercut that. Oh, that's even better! What the fuck? That was smart! Jesus. Next damage. I wonder if he burned a bar, it would have killed. Kami has a hard time burning bar to increase damage. Crouch jab into V-trigger, huh? I say don't even do anything as Kami. I say, like just win with, like, counter-poke jabs and shit like that. Don't jump in on Chun-Li with V-trigger. Okay, he did and it worked.
Round two. Fight.
That was a really good stand hard kick after the jump in the corner. You can reaction anti-air that with uppercut, which is what I've trained myself to do. Why? You guys see that? It whiffed. In what bizarre universe did that whiff? It like went through her legs. Sucks for Kami. Tricky, tricky. I didn't know. Crouch medium kick for safety. Keeping that. He got the shimmy. Oh, but it dropped. That would have been dizzy, I think. Stand jab into EX spiral arrow. Something like that. He still got an advantage. He's got to be really careful because Chun-Li's feet trigger. Oh, that maintains charge. It's a down forward motion. That's it. He did the weakest possible combo! And he tried to bait. Bobman's probably kicking himself right now, dude. That was his game. Low strong into non-hard spiral arrow? What the fuck was he thinking? Jump strong for the hitblocks. Chun-Li can anti-air those with EX Bird reliably, but she has to have down charge, which is a little bit hard for her to get while keeping a good position in footsies. This is almost dizzy. Yeah, that was a cross-up landed on the same side. That's it. Hit that time.
Cammy wins.
I was scared after that round that he like had and threw away.
It's go time.
Alright, so what's going on?